water is highly poisonous, Pathfinder. We shouldn't linger here.
Okay, that's done. Still need to track down Rhea's cargo, though. Guarding the Tempest?
The Nomad. Got some attention when we disembarked, and it's a lot more portable. Seems smart. Only 3 attempts to steal it so far, and 1 offer to buy it.
Let's make nice with the locals. No rough stuff, even if they do have sticky fingers.
No problem. Biotic shield makes the point just as well.
Pick up the pace.
This place stinks.
A thing of the past, and listen to the outcast.
That was the strongest drink I could think up. You really feel nothing?
Nope. Honestly, I just need drink calm.
That's boring. Let me get creative. Bet I can mix you something you'll like even better.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
That's my line.
Ugh. You want a drink or a room?
Information, actually.
That'll cost you more than a round of drinks.
My friend's good for it.
You still owe me for the last time.
Fine, fine. It was just a joke. I've got a bottle of Elasa I'm willing to part with.
What do you want to know?
Sia Cordier. She been around recently?
You mean your ex? Yeah, she was here.
You never mentioned Zia was your girlfriend.
She's not. We drink together sometimes. I drink with a lot of people. Anyway, she was here?
Yeah, met with a Solarian. Shifty guy I'd never seen before. Maybe it was the charlatan.
Anything's possible. You overhear their conversation?
They were planning to meet someone at Spirit's Ledge.
Thanks, Umi.
Whatever. You didn't hear it from me.
If you check the meeting spot, I'll follow the collective lead. Doubt Zia was meeting the charlatan, but you never know.
Why am I always stuck with the hard work?
Because I'm the delicate one. Call me when you get to the meeting spot.
What can I get you?
Whiskey. Neat.
That's the only way we serve it.